In this video, we have been given two semicircle and a circle inside a semicircle, and this length is 140, this length is 70. Then we have to find radius of the circle. So suppose this point is P, this point is Q, then PQ, it is equal to 140 plus 70, that will be equal to 210. And suppose center of this biggest semicircle is O, then PO, it will be equal to OQ, that will be equal to PQ by 2. So it will be 210 by 2, that will be 105. And suppose this point is M, then OM, it will be equal to OQ minus MQ, and OQ is 105 minus MQ is 70, that will be 35. So OM, it is 35. And suppose center of the circle is A, center of this semicircle is B, and center of this semicircle is C. Then MC, it will be equal to CQ, that will be MQ by 2, and it is 70 by 2, that will be 35. So MC, it is 35, CQ, it is 35. And PB, it will be equal to BM, that will be PM by 2, and it is 140 by 2, that will be 70. So PB, it will be 70, and BO, it will be equal to BM minus OM, that will be 70 minus 35, and it is 35. So BO, it is 35. And now, if two circles are touching each other, and if we join center of both the circle, then it will pass through common point of contact. And also, if two circles are touching each other internally, and if we join center of both the circle, then it will pass through common point of contact. So here, if we join B and A, then it will pass through this point, suppose D. If we join A and C, then it will pass through this point, suppose E. And if we join O and A, then it will pass through this point, suppose F. And BD, it will be 70. And suppose radius of the circle is equal to R, then AD, it will be R, and CE, it will be 35, and AE, it will be R, and AF, it will be R, and OF, it is equal to radius of biggest semicircle, that will be equal to 105. So OA, it will be equal to OF minus AF, that will be equal to 105 minus R. So OA, it is 105 minus R. And now, according to Stewart's theorem, in any triangle ABC and D, if BC is A, AC is B, AB is C, AD is D, and BD is M, CD is N, then B square M plus C square N, it is equal to A times D square plus MN. And here, in triangle ABC, it is A, B, C, AB, it is 70 plus R, AC is 35 plus R, and this point is O, and BO is 35, CO is 35 plus 35, that will be 70, AO, it is 105 minus R, and BC, it is 105. So 35 plus R a square times 35 plus 70 plus R a square times 70, it will be equal to 105 times 105 minus R a square plus 35 times 70. And now, if we take 35 is equal to x, then it is x plus r a square times x plus 2x plus r a square times 2x is equal to 3x times 3x minus r a square plus x times 2x, and x will get cancelled, and it is x a square plus r a square plus 2x r plus 2 times 4x a square plus r a square plus 4x r, it is equal to 3 times 9x a square plus r a square minus 6x r plus 2x a square. and it is x square plus r square plus 2xr plus 8x square plus 2r square plus 8xr is equal to 27x square plus 3r square minus 18xr plus 6x square. And x square plus 8x square will be 9x square. And r square plus 2r square will be 3r square. And 2xr plus 8xr will be 10xr. It is equal to 27x square plus 6x square will be 33x square plus 3r square minus 18xr. And 3r square will get cancelled. And it is 9x square plus 10xr is equal to 33x square minus 18xr. And 10xr plus 18xr will be 28xr. It is equal to 33x square minus 9x square will be 24x square. And 1x will get cancelled. So r, it will be equal to 24x by 28. And r is equal to 24 by 28 times x is 35. And 7 times 4 is 28. 7 times 5 is 35. And 4 times 6 is 24. So it is equal to 30. So r, it is equal to 30. Radius of the circle, it is 30.